Captain from behind the net finds Penner. He scores! A one-time blast to tie the game. Brodin trying to turn, loses the puck. Solani finds a wide open Perreault, and he scores. He was open at the far post. Boschma comes up with it. Flutters it towards the net. Score! Tipped in. Lindholm open at the line. Got it through. Score! Gets it off in front. It's 2-1. Heads to the net, the trailer, Lindholm, it's Perry, he scores! Two on one, Poigu for Winnick, Winnick scores! Maroon side of the net, it's up to Perreault, scores! What a nifty looking play that was! Camel gets it into the middle, coming late, Lindholm with a drive, save made, rebound, score! Getzlaf hits the brakes. And he scores. He was looking for Perry, sneaking from behind the net, and he got a fortuitous bounce. Getzlaf thinks better of the one-timer. Down low, Perry. Deflected in. He was trying to pass it. I think it went off the stick of Hutton and over his shoulder. Quigley comes up with the puck. Brushes it back for Lindholm. His shot scores! Great screen in front.